I got a U-Haul yesterday to move my studio up the way, and I am living in Newburgh now instead of Brooklyn. And I have more time to do the things that I thought I would do when I left Brooklyn, but I don't do them anyway. And I'm alone in Newburgh, but I'm okay, at least I hope, 'cause I'm alone in Newburgh, and I don't have the same